Alright guys, welcome to one of my favorite tutorials. My name is Yuskun. Today I'll be showing you guys how to create flyers like this. So let's go to Photoshop. Go to File, click on New. Make sure it's 5.83 by 8.27. Set it to 300 resolution. Should I call this guy by design? Now I want to color effect, set it to gradient, reference point here. This location is 0. Here's a create another one here, boost supply, put out some set this color also. So set this guy here to 6, set the color to white. So this is the background we'll be using. This guy set it to 313, reverse gradient effect. So we can OK. Okay, so I'm gonna bring in our background here. Our background that we'll be using today. You can see I'm using ITQ scroll backgrounds. You can get it on Google. Unlock this guy, bring it up to your flyer design. Ctrl T on your keyboard, right click to reset it. I'm going to be increasing this guy. Hold Shift Alt at the same time. So we change this guy to, wow, multi. So now we change it opacity. Now we're changing it opacity to something 52. So I like to create a new layer there, call it light. Press B on the keyboard to go to your brush. Select the first one here. Make sure your cover gun is white. Set it to 1500. Like so. So this guy, we're gonna be changing its opacity to 1758. Let's invite our stars to make the background look more beautiful. Unlock this guy here, bring it to your flyer design. Ctrl T on your keyboard to scale it, rotate it 90. Hold Shift Alt at the same time. Bring it like so. And just the scaling. Now we're gonna be desaturating this guy, black and white image, put your phone to brighten it up. Go to your blending mode, set it to lightning. I think lightning is okay. Okay. Create a new layer above it, call it sparkling. Press B on your keyboard, right click, okay. We're gonna be using this guy here. Make sure you set it to 1500. Just click once, yeah, Ctrl T, escape it down. Okay. I'm gonna change the opacity to 50%. So this is the version I'll be using for this class. Press Ctrl G and your keyboard to group it as background. Okay. I'm going to invite our taxi. Daily designer. Adding our text 100 Change this guy to Franklin. Okay, we are going to be adding our colors here. So let's start with designer, daily designer. So it's going to be only drop and shadow. Supplement, and I'm adding gradient. Giving this guy orange, yellow, orange. Okay, yeah, a little bit like so. Drop down shadow. So 500 milligrams, we're going to add in a drop down shadow. Just to bring it to light there. So 100%, we're going to add in drop down shadow. This guy 9, this guy 10. Okay. 500. Here, please calm down a little bit. Okay. So highlight everything like this. Just the text. center. Okay. So create a new layer. Be on your keyboard. We're going to be adding just little lights beneath the text there. Set this guy to 1,300. Just click once. Control T on your keyboard. Let's scale it. Hold Shift Alt. Click this guy to adjust the scaling. Control T. Hold Shift. So let's invite our capsule here. Try to remove. So let's bring it to Daily Designer. So we're going to be adding a drop down shadow. Zero. Okay. So hold Alt to duplicate this guy here and do the same thing for this guy. Control T, hold Shift while rotating to give you an accurate rotation there. This guy is the same thing. And this guy, bring it up above the layer. Control T, increase it a little bit like so. Control T, increase it once more. Yeah, so highlight everything. Control T, scale it down a little bit. So we'll group it and call it those. Go to your style, layer style, draw shadow. It's like 30. So we are going to try to separate the layer from the shadow from the layer. Go to layer style, create layer, I'll set it okay. Now click on the shadow because it's separate now. So rotate this guy like so. Now add your layer mask to B on your keyboard, reduce it a little bit. Make sure your foreground is black, just like my own here. Just clean all these edges because we don't need them. We don't need them to appear. Okay. Now we are going to right click. Duplicate layer, Control T and keyboard, flip horizontally, Okay. Looking good to me. Yes, and then this guy. Okay. Let me see a little bit. Okay. I want to group this guy. I call it shadows. Let's add in our text. Request for your own capsule now. Okay. Daily designer, shadow, those. You should go up a little bit. Text 100% to this guy, and right, it should go up a little bit. Shadow and request. This guy should go up a little bit. Request should go up a little bit once more. So I want to select everything here. Center it like so. So we're going to be adding our last text here. Sheets of these guys, those and shadows. Request. Like so. So finally, just add the drawback shadow so that we're going to bring this guy to life. The same thing goes for requests. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed my tutorial. Please subscribe to my channels. Thank you very much. Good.